Straf! Straf! Da fluten Bremen, da schieße Kraken!
Da fluten Bremen, da Banane!
Da fluten... Der Banana.
Dann nimmt du das kleine Bau Banana.
Ja, der Banana stumpft ein Strepp mit seiner Hütte und dann singt der Banana.
Der Banana.
Der dicke Buben ist dicker, du straff mit ihm.
Banana.
Banana. Dein dicke Buben, er läuft ein, als dieses Krakes mit Alten.
Banana.
It does not include pools. Pools are closed. But no more than 50% capacity. And that'll be done at parking areas, entrance areas, exit areas, etc. No group contact activities, no volleyball, no football, nothing like that. Areas of social gathering will be closed, picnic areas, etc. Playgrounds, pavilions, arcades. Social distancing will be enforced for employees.
Hear me! I am your new president. From this day on, the official language of San Marcos will be Swedish.
If you see a large gathering or hear someone hosting a large party, I'm asking you to call 911. Officers will be dispatched to these locations to break up any large gathering. You can also submit a tip anonymously to CPD. Tip.
Silence! In addition to that, all citizens will be required to change their underwear every half hour. Underwear will be worn on the outside so we can check.
And you know who you are. Over the past few days, we've seen crowds of 100 or more congregating together, particularly along our lakefront.
Silence!
It has to bring their own tennis balls so that you don't touch other people's tennis balls.
Silence!
What treasure, Uncle?
Tennis balls, my liege.
Silence!
That is why, effective immediately, I have ordered the closure of Chicago's lakefront from north to south.
Silence!
Sorry. Of course, if you're playing with someone in your household, you can touch those tennis balls. To avoid confusion between whose balls are whose, you can use a marker, like a Sharpie, to mark out, to put an X or put someone's initials on them.
Tennis balls, my liege.
To avoid confusion between whose balls are whose, you...
Underwear will be worn on the outside, so we can check.
That is why, effective immediately, I have ordered the closure of Chicago's lakefront from north to south. Why? Effective immediately, I have ordered the closure of Chicago's lakefront from north to south.
Underwear will be worn on the outside so we can check.
Tennis balls, my liege.
Yeah, it's Sunday, and the Brighton police are apparently arresting a dad for throwing a ball to his daughter in complete isolation in a park of about, I don't know, 30, 40 acres.
Am I arrested or detained? Someone call Idaho Freedom Foundation right now and get them on the phone.
Call now. I'm recording.
I'm recording too.
Okay, can you call?
Yeah.
Sorry.